This is the life cycle of the butterfly for kids. Butterflies had to lay one egg, but they had to find a way to stay safe. The larvae hatched for a week. They had to eat a lot of the leaves every day. When he done about all the leaves, he transformed into the pupa. In 5 days, it turned into the beautiful, beautiful butterfly. You know the butterfly life cycle for kids.